actually, Kadira came up front as well, so that's why he
overloaded.
Exactly, there were three against two in this, that position, and that's why he was so free in the end.
24th minute, contrast of emotions on the touchline. 37th minute, free.